I'm like, all right, cool. So, oh, Great White was did some stuff with me the other day, which is cool. So, what's up, Great White? Get in here. Oh, it's skirmish. Just kill some people. Yeah. So, yeah. Wow, I'm not the lowest light level person on the team? What is going on? Oh, here, let me fix that. Let me put on my real gun. We don't. Well. No, we're all level. Could be, because we've never done it before. That's possible. Oh, that could be it. How do you get that quest? Now, can people join? All right. Well, that gives us four, right? Where you at? Oh, okay. All right. Is there any mechanics we need to go over quickly? I know we have to defend the sink plates, like, for a certain period of time, right? So I know that from trying to do this. So hopefully if we go 2-2, though, it should be pretty good, right? The last time I did this, I think it was like a daily or something like that, and like the Praetorians were just waxing us left, right, and sideways.
Man, this guy's about got me killed. I'm gonna have to put my shotgun on.
Alright. So when are we still waiting for a couple more? Yeah, I'm trying to talk. Cool.
Ah, Gringa, this is like old days. for Fate Ringer. I've been looking for an excuse to do a Bolt of Blast.
But are we already starting? Where is everybody? I'm like, I'm all by myself.
I'm on the left.
Alright, someone tell me where they want me. There's some stuff out there.
Middle's not bad. We try to take them down when they spawn out of here.
Hey, reloading. Alright, well, I'm on the left side, I think. What? What are you doing up there, big guy? Whoa. You're kind of big. So we got a full crew now? Alright, so now we hold the plates for how long?
Until this fire forms.
Comes more. Now there's a Praetorian here. So it looks like we got three of us over here, right? Very close. Whoa, Praetorian on the side here.
Guardian down.
Alright. Do we have this? Is there ammo laying around out there somewhere? Oh, there's some. Go grab it. Ammo! Alright, good. Praetorian over here. Grab some ammo real quick. Mm-hmm. Whoa, hello.
Praetorian coming center. From the left.
He's more annoyed with me than anything.
If he makes it.
Yeah. Oh, hey guys. What are you guys doing here? We got a bunch of guys coming up behind us. Another Praetorian. There's something somewhere. Where is that?
To the middle from the left.
All right, got that goblin off. Whoa, another Praetorian over here. Oh, I'm down. I just got knocked down, guys.
Sorry.
And we lost our sink plate. I'm coming.
Oh, I was gonna res you.
That's alright. I'll be right there.
I won't chase this Praetorian. There's another Praetorian coming to the middle from the left.
Let's just... Alright. Is that the spire over there that we're trying to get to raise?
Yeah, it's almost done.
We got another Praetorian over here.
There it is.
Are we good?
Yep.
Now where are we going? Standing here, where are we going? No, there, this way. There.
This was my favorite raid.
This way?
Yeah.
I was just listening to all the lore around the VOG the other day. Ooh, Ascendant Shards. Completely useless. Yeah, but basically useless. So just to remind everyone, I am a total noob on this, though. Let me know if there's anything I'm supposed to do.
Is this hard or normal?
We're on normal mode.
Okay. Hey, Paul.
That's right. I'm kind of familiar with this jump from one of the other story mode things.
Guardian, down.
Ouch. All right, where am I? I'm a little lost right now. Okay.
Oh, I'm going down already. I was messing around.
So what's going on now?
That's all right.
I'm on the left right now. I have no idea what I'm doing. Other than looking for things to shoot.
Center.
That's what I do.
Shoot shit and don't die.
Alright, shoot the things, don't die. I can maybe manage that. Maybe. So just give me the heads up when it's time to run like small children.
First thing, we have one spire back here we can't let the Vex sacrifice to. That's what Paul and I are doing now, is keeping them off of here. And then their next round will be spires on the left and right.
Oh.
And then the last round will be all three.
Thank you. Yeah, just saw the Fnatic.
Again, I was standing right here. That was the worst part of it.
Who's hitting me? Where am I? Who is hitting me? Where are you? Oh, hi. Where? I don't see anybody. Great. All right, I see some people.
Don't step in the
green stuff bad. All right.
Yeah.
If Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles taught us anything, don't step in the green stuff. So now we...
If you do step in the goo, go to the center and cleanse. There's a white pool down there.
Alright, if you step in the glue, got it. Sort of. Got a minicar coming. Whoa. Where'd you come from? Where's the pool?
Right in the center in front of the Templar.
Where's the... Oh, I see it. Cool. Yikes. I'm too young to die. Are we hiding now? Oh. Whoa. Whoa, I just got tagged by something. If anyone gets a chance to res me. Ten seconds. Alright, I'm good for whenever. Alright, cool. Thanks. Sorry. Am I supposed to be hiding right now? Well, that's not gonna work. Okay. Click, okay. Hello. Alright, I almost fell off a cliff. Nice. Alright, now it's a plan. Uh-oh. That seems like a complicated plan, really. Alright, now what do we do? So what are we, where are the oracles and what are we trying to do?
The yellow glowy balls, we gotta shoot them.
Oh, I remember the oracles from another. I have no idea where they are though. Jeez, who's... This cave is really annoying. Whoa. Whoa, what was that? Oh, I could have really used a grenade right there. Yikes. Alright, let's go back at it. So is this really like a test of patience?
Seems like it.
How long can you slaughter Vex before you just get bored and give up? Oh, hello, big boy. I really want to go into that cave just to see what's in there. Seems like a cave that needs exploring. Wow. So early for those types of... Oh, hello. What are you guys doing over here? Take a walk back over. Goblins. Uh-oh. Marked by... What does that mean? Alright. Alright. I got unmarked, so that so far that's good. Oh, someone just got me. Stupid hobgoblin. Alright. I need a res whenever someone gets a moment. Oh, we lost another guardian. Grazie. Whoa. Major crossfire. Not cool. Not cool, man. Prime Zealot gloves.
I got some energy.
Are we finally done? There's something over there. Now what do we do?
Can we let the new guy run the relic?
That's what we usually do.
What? What am I doing? Someone explain to me what I'm supposed to do? I see that. So pick it up and then what?
Then you're gonna slam... You're gonna slam the... What do you call them little guys that fly around? Harpies. Yeah, slam the harpies. You get your super up with the relic. When your super's up, then you aim towards the Templar. And just like you're popping your super, and it'll take his shield down, and we can kill him.
Hey, so where's the Templar going to be?
Oh, put damage on him. He'll teleport around.
Okay, I'm picking it up. Now what do I do?
Okay. Oh, yeah, wait. Oh, never mind. When you get marked, if we miss it, yeah, we're going to just rock. I forgot that important part.
I just got nailed.
Before we start, I guess we should do a better... It's been a while since I've been in this raid.
Alright.
Okay.
So what do we do this time?
Don't pick the relic up yet. I'll show you this stuff.
Alright, who am I following?
Kadar.
Alright, Kadar, I see ya.
Okay. When you have the relic, we'll be up here.
Okay.
And we'll try to work from here, because he'll be where we can put damage on him.
Okay.
Because we're going to miss relics, we'll be marked. And if we don't cleanse, we'll die. But if you have the relic, we'll meet right here when we get marked. And you can come over here with the relic and cleanse us.
Okay.
It's the L, is it L1 button to cleanse? It's been a while since I ran it.
All right.
Yeah, and then you just, when we're all together, then you... You cleanse us, and then we're back in business again.
Okay, so I pick up the relic.
And then, yeah.
And what? So I pick up the relic, I have to go up to the big bad boss and super him?
No, you don't go up to him.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, so I just want to get the relic and come hang out with you guys.
Slam the harpies, and it'll build your super up. And when your super bar's full, then you find the
Templar.
Okay.
And you just
super
aim at him, and yeah, and just like you're popping your super.
Okay, so I'm gonna go up. So I'm gonna get the relic, go up these stairs, and over to here. Correct.
Right.
Or can I make?
Here.
Or can I double jump from? Can I triple jump from here straight up? Anyone know?
Yeah, you can come up. You can come up from right here.
Okay, so I'm gonna pick it up. We ready?
Come right up here. Yep.
All right. No. All right, I'm not making that jump.
Yeah.
So I just use melee.
All right, we're marked, so just beat by the rock.
Is that it?
Yep, that's,
okay.
That's perfect, yeah.
Where are you? All right. Who's marked?
The guy with the red over.
Okay, there you go. All right, so I have to... All right, I got my supercharge. So now I go aim. I see. Got him. Okay. Oh, son of a...
Yeah, it's all right. That happens to everybody.
All right. Okay, I'm starting to get this. Sorry, guys. Marked.
Okay,
everyone in? Everyone cleansed? Okay. It what? Okay.
Yeah, that's why we all need to move.
Alright, I'm charged. So now I have to go find him.
Yeah,
alright, 3,
here.
2, 1... Okay, hold on 1 second, guys.
A good spot to get him is right here.
Got my supercharge. Where am I going to hit him? 3, 2, 1. Whoop, that was not it. Alright. I'm trying over here. Okay. Sorry, guys.
Where he's at right now, you can hit him good from right here.
Where is Kadar?
Right.
Ah. Alright, I see. Alright, I got it.
Okay, just right here. Between these pillars, you can get a good shot on him.
Alright. This thing needs to come with an instruction manual. Alright, I'm supercharged again. Alright, I'm... Right here? Oh, I see. 3, 2, 1... Now what do I do? Like that?
Yep.
I just break it with the... Okay. As a Titan, my favorite thing to do is punch things, so this is perfect for me.
Now he's teleported down.
Alright. Whoa. Alright, my super's charged. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Whoa. I do not want to be on the ground over here.
Whoa.
There's one. Alright, I'm charged up again. Where is he? No, I see where he's shooting from. I kind of see him. Dang it. Missed. Sorry. Alright, I'm charged. 3, 2, 1. Ah, man. Whoa. Hello, harpies. All right, marked. Where's everyone? Ready? Okay. All right, I'm charged again. All right, I see my... All right, 3, 2, 1. All right. Almost charged again. Alright, I'm charged. I see him. 3, 2, 1. We're marked. Is everyone?
Alright, I got it cleansed.
Is everyone cleansed?
No.
Good? Oh, okay, I see you. Gotcha. Alright, I'm working on my super again. Just got marked.
No cleanse.
Where's everyone? 1, 2, 3. Everyone good? We all good? Alright, I'm charged. Let me go find him. All right, I see. Stupid rock. All right, 3, 2, 1. Did I get him?
Nope.
Oh, you're really making me mad.
Sorry you asked.
No, not you. All right, marked. Where's everybody? Everyone good? Alright, clear. Oh, someone's still marked. Alright, yep, I saw ya. Alright, I'm charged again. We'll find this. Ow. Thank you. Alright. Die, rebel scum! Uh-oh.
That's one of the hazards of the three. He's almost down. If we can hit him, we can hit him good this time.
Alright, I'll try to get him. Whoa. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Anyone still marked?
Yeah, I am.
Where are you?
But it's okay. I'm good.
All right. Praetus Revenge. Cool.
Oh, I gotta watch this later. I can't watch this right now. I can't hear it. Put it on my Facebook thing.
I got Praetus Revenge.
Fate Ringer only drops on hard.
So where am I going? Oh, there you guys. I see you. Through the door?
I'm gonna go to the exotic chest.
Where am I going?
Even though it's a year one.
So. Ugh. Is there down? I can't see anything. Ow. Okay, so now where am I?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there we go. I see. All right, what am I looking for in here? I don't see anything.
It's a long ways down. Just got to follow the trail.
Ow. I'm so disoriented right now. Oh, there you guys are. All right. Ooh. I see you guys. Wait, am I way too far down? Or not too...
No, you're not too far down.
You guys were all above me. That's why I was confused. I was like, wait. All right, there we go. Oh my gosh, you really go down, 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 don't you? Into the rabbit hole. So is this the normal way to get into this, or is this like a alternate?
There's two ways. This is the way to get the exotic chest.
Where is the exotic chest?
You can get the exotic chest going the other way, but you gotta jump back up. It's harder to me jumping back up.
Okay. Still, alright. That doesn't seem good. Ow. I'm feeling kinda. This is super disorienting. I see a light. Uh-oh. Alright, I have no idea where the heck I am right now. Oh, there you guys are. So somewhere in here there's a year one exotic chest?
Yep, right down here. Oh. I remember that. There was screaming involved.
I like your. I got ascendant energy. That's depressing. I got nothing useful. Yeah, that's about right. I guess I should stand up now. Well, bye, guys. I'm still trying to figure out how to get my gear up past 300. I'm like at 302. Uh-oh. Now I have a problem. I lost you guys. Oh, there you are. Somewhere. Am I supposed to go up and over or something?
Way up there.
All right, I'm kind of lost. There's like a wall, and I don't know where you guys snuck through. Up where? Like, right, everything around me is black. I can see you guys directly in front of me. Okay, there we go. I think I caught up. I found my way. All I could see was blackness. All right, cool. I'm back. Sorry for being a nub.
Oh, we need to kill a...
I just saw something on my radar. Yeah, is that the thing?
We need to kill a Gorgon.
All right, where to?
Let me get my shotgun back on.
Everyone here now? Let's take him.
Oh yeah, the future war cult.
Guardian down.
Uh-oh. Infinite lines. Oh yeah, the infinite lines is nice. Alright, well I'm just gonna take a nice little dirt mud bath real quick. So there's something on my radar up over that way.
We're gone.
You know, I got pranked on the last raid I did for the first time, so I'm going to go with a no on that.
If you come up on this rock, you can see one. And they can't see. Well, it's leaving now, but it'll come back around.
I think Great White, I think, was on that one, right? The Crota raid, were you on that? Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, there it is. Now on the Crota, someone told me to go across the bridge before it had fully formed.
Oh.
There.
me too.
There was teabagging involved at the end, so it was definitely an intentional action. So the Gorgoth thing is just like a giant Hydra? Harpy?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I should shoot it right now, right?
Oh. You gotta wait till we're all there, and then we shotgun it, then you get a Grimoire card for it.
Just for shotgunning, or just for killing it?
For killing it.
So I should equip my shotgun then?
Yeah, I don't know if a sword would work. I don't know. I've always used a shotgun.
Oh, a sword works? Well, let me try that. Just for giggles. Like this? That burns heavy ammo, apparently. Not a good plan. Oh, there he is. Hello.
Find the chest. Okay.
Do the vault of glass, they said. It'll only take 45 minutes, they said. Where's everyone going? Follow the glowing swordy bits. So what do we have to do? Just stab the heck out of it.
Go this way. Catch up. There he is.
No, we all... Why'd we all die?
Because that's what happens when they see you.
Yeah.
That's so why we have to sneak. If we wanted to get your grimoire card for you.
Ah, so you just kill the thing and then you die and then you get the grimoire card. Got it. Alright,
well,
so now what do we...
Unless another one sees you, do it then.
Yeah. So now where do we go?
Now we're just gonna go this way and we're gonna stay close together.
The whole not jumping thing is hard. It's like a... Mine's only marginally better. I just fell too, I think. Because I don't see you guys anywhere. I don't... Oh, there you guys. Wait, oh, am I in the right place?
We're above you. You're going to come around there. That Gorgon's going to come around. Coming around over there.
Wait, so where am I going forward? Okay, I'm following somebody.
You're following Paul.
I think I'm dead.
Yeah.
I'm turning red. Ugh.
Do you need a minute? Or should we wait for you? Before you do that? Okay.
Alright, where are you guys now? There we are. Hey! I was just following someone.
I don't know the really cool way to go without getting up on that rock. If I did, I like it better, but I only know how to follow people that know the way.
Alright, so what... Can I just go Blade Dancer and, just go invisible the whole time?
People say they hear you go invisible. I don't know.
Interesting.
Ready?
Alright. So you guys were all jumping where I got lost. But it sounded like people were double jumping up that rock, so that's why I was confused.
Yeah, you have to.
Yeah. You told me don't double jump, man. I'm like, how do I do it? Alright.
Alright, this way.
I'm in the back of the pack, just so everyone knows. Okay. I kind of see where you guys are going. Alright, I'm up here. I made... Oh, I just fell off again.
Hold it. Come back this way.
Come back which way?
Right here, where I'm for Kador's.
I see. Alright.
And then right up here.
Okay. Got it.
Now we just gotta wait for this guy to leave.
Okay.
Oops. I know. I said, oops, I forgot I was on Blade Dancer.
Alright, I see Kadar, so... Alright.
Okay, walking.
Tip tiptoe.
Where is it at? Where is it at? Did I pass it? I did pass it.
Okay.
Okay, now you can run all you want.
Okay, cool. I have no idea what just happened. All I saw was darkness and more darkness and then more darkness.
The worst part of the raid is coming up right now. But it's not as bad as the ships.
Well, is it worse than Skolas? Because I'm terrible at jumping puzzles. Just, my apologies.
We're going to go down there. That's it. That's our goal.
Where are we going?
Guardian down.
So,
way down. See that platform way down there?
Yeah, but how do we get there?
We have to jump on these disappearing platforms.
Down. So which one do you take first? The one that just disappeared?
Stay right with me.
I'm nowhere...
Near this one.
Okay.
And then just walk off onto that one. And then hop over here. And then I just take a long fly and jump. All the way down. To here.
I just missed whatever that was. Alright. So that one? Is that where I'm going first? Go.
Guardian down.
Okay.
Guardian down.
Okay.
Oh, I was gonna res you.
I don't. Where am I trying to land? Am I trying to land on that ledge?
Yeah, right where I'm at, where Kadar is.
Let me see where if I can locate Kadar, because I have no idea where that was. Like, I'm just kind of jumping out into the air to figure it out.
Yeah, it's a long drop, so you gotta time your jump. Your double jump to when you get down here, so you don't crash and die. Get out of the way so you guys can land.
I know.
Guardian down.
I bounced off the stupid rock.
Guardian down.
And I had so much trouble with this.
So what's my target on the right, like the big tall wall? I have no idea what I'm aiming for. Okay, I kind of see Kadar down there now.
Perfect.
So basically, I want to get out and like get face first as close to the wall as I can, and just drop onto the ledge.
Yeah.
All right. I have kind of an idea of what it is now.
Just save a jump to break your fall.
Guardian down.
All right. I made it. I did the Skolas story where you have to do the jumping puzzle. Yeah, I think I wiped like 60 times before I finally made it through the first time.
Oh yeah, that part of the fire.
Guardian down.
Oh, I can't res you up there, damn it.
Thank you. So what's the next step from here?
Okay, next we're gonna come over here. Alright, this ledge right here is too narrow to walk on, so you have to kind of hop out and back in, like that.
Oh, just like that, no big deal. Okay. Now I know why everyone said triple jump makes this easy.
Yeah.
Double jump, that would have been harder, but triple, yeah, not so bad. All right, we all on the ledges now. And I just, is the next step where you're going, Kato, or back?
No, I'm just coming back over here in case he
needs help.
Falls down.
Okay.
And I can res him.
All right, so now where do we go? Should I move forward along the ledge now?
Yep, okay. Right down here.
Right down. Oh, there
we
go.
Puzzle is done.
Okay, where are you guys going?
All right, I'm gonna need a sniper.
All right, I got my sniper loaded up, although I don't spend a lot of time with it. Alright, so what's the plan here?
Okay, now we're gonna shoot a gatekeeper.
Oh.
I'm gonna take him down, and then. Got a lot of explainer on this one. I'm gonna take the gatekeeper down. Then we're gonna go to the left. And we're gonna hold the plate until the portal opens, and then two of us are gonna go in and get the relic.
Okay.
We're going to come out of there. One person is going to break off and go to the center to protect the complex. And two people are that went in to get the relic and are going to go over to the other side and get the other relic.
All right.
And everybody goes to the middle, and then the guys with the relics will guard the portals because the not Centurion. What do they call Praetorians? Are going to be coming out, and they're going to want to go to the conflux.
Okay.
We're going to have to defend that conflux for a certain time, and then we'll be done with that part. We'll get our rewards, and then we'll fight Atheon, and it's going to go right into that fight. So we won't have time to stop and explain it there. So at Atheon, three of us, we're going to split up, three on each side. On the one side is Venus. Let's see, left is Venus. Right is Mars. Other way is around. Yeah, other way is around. Thank you. Oh, I never even thought of that.
And five in Venus, so anyway, for right, so.
Three people are going to be teleported, and then when they get teleported, they're going to tell us if they see green, they're going to say Venus. If they see red, it's going to be Mars. When you get teleported, you go in there, one person is going to pick up the relic, and he's going to slam the enemies in there. The other two people are going to shoot the oracles in the order that they appear, and then they're going to have to be cleansed, just like you cleansed with that relic and the Templar.
Okay.
And so if you have the relic, then you'll be cleansing the people. Like, whenever you get, if you be able to tell this, you'll need cleanse too.
Okay.
So then you get out of the teleport, then everybody goes to the center. Then if you have the relic, then you hold the button. Is it the grenade button? Or the L1 button? You hold that down. And then that protects us from damage, and we can put damage on Atheon, and we do that until he's dead. Rough explanation, but let's just do it. We have to fight that point. Ready?
So which way am I going?
We're all going this way right now.
Alright.
Who's going in to get the relic? Let me put my shotgun on it, because I think it's... Let's see. And let me pop it.
It's a seek point.
Where are you? Yep. Get it. All right. Who's going to the middle? Okay. Go to the other side.
Am I doing what I'm supposed to be doing? I'm kind of still hanging out by the plate.
Okay. Come over to this plate now.
Oh, I see you.
The side he was on is Mars. This is going to be Venus' side.
All right, so stay here.
All right.
Kill the thing. Out of ammo. Alright, got him down. Sorry, I lost the plates. Come back. Holy. Where are you guys?
At the middle.
Oh, there it is. Portal.
We're done. My relic disappeared. Yep, we're done.
Yeah, I like more shards of...
No, the relics disappeared. That's all right. We can wipe because we're on the... We got the checkpoint now anyway.
I see Big Bad Atheon here.
Yep, he's our next target.
I feel very lonely against Atheon right now.
I'll die with him.
Ouch. What was that? I just got hammered by something.
Wow, I'm trying to commit suicide and Atheon won't kill me.
Oh, we're trying to kill ourselves on purpose?
Well, I was, because he can't see. Oh, okay. Well, we're dead anyway. Yeah. You gotta tell us what side it is, and then we can hold the portal open and you can come back out. Otherwise, you can't get out.
Okay. I'd like to just be in the shoot things position, so... So we'd have to do that whole sequence again? Discovered that. Alright, I need 5 more. I need a revive. Okay. Could anyone have a... Oh, there we go. Cool.
Venus.
So we need to stay on the plate? Kill them from a distance whenever possible. Now I can see better up here.
Guardian down.
Uh-oh, Relic's down. We're gonna die. Oh, now I'm in here. Shit.
We're forever lost in the dark corners of time. That's unfortunate.
Alright, I gotta pop this.
Alright, so plate one. Other plate. Got it.
Guardian down.
All right, round three. I really hope this didn't take us 6 hours. Whoa. I just got teleported.
Ours.
Okay.
Yeah, we were all noobs. None of us had really completed the raid.
Where are the oracles? No, I see it. Okay. I can't see anything. I'm done. I don't know where close is. All right, cool. Where are they? Everything went black.
Usually cleanse on this area.
Alright, I got teleported to Mars.
Mars.
Guardian down.
Alright, it's on the pickup relic. I've got the relic, now what?
Guardian down.
I can't see anything. Nope, I got taken out. Nope. All right. Why do you hate us, Atheon? Why? I have one of those. I also have a hard light. Would that be a good choice? Alright. And there's no point to shooting Atheon right now. It says it's doing damage. Well, yeah. Alright, I'm on Mars again. Yep. I don't know, but... Okay, one. Two. Get the relic. 3. I can't see anything anymore. So do you get? So I noticed it seems like you get marked by the void immediately. Is that the deal?
Yeah.
All right. And so you just need to kind of like know the route and walk blind.
No, you just gotta be blind.
Would it help for the non-relic holders to run ahead and try and clear a couple ads before the oracles pop? What about just shooting at them? All right, Venus. Okay, so where are we throwing a grenade? Where are the oracles? I have no others. One. Got one. Got two. I can't see anything. I'm seeing darkness again. We go through the portal or no? Guess yes. Where are we going? This way. I just fell. Son of a... Nothing like missing an easy jump.
Bastard.
All right. Funny, I finished a Venus reconnaissance when I got teleported to Venus. So I just chill here.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
All right, well, next time.
Like he's chosen his favorites.
Okay, middle. Venus. Yeah, we're on Venus.
Oh, we almost had it done in one round.
I know. Someone getting these ads? I'm out of ammo. Oh, good. All right. Where are we going? Cleanse. Now what do we do? I got uselessness. All right, guys. Good times. I got Grimoire cards. That's worth something, right? Probably, I assume. All right, guys. Good times. So, we just wait for the raid to end, or do we all bail out?
Whenever you leave, whenever you want.
I assume you just hang out here all night long, huh?
You can wait here for a while, and then it'll show the rewards.
All right, guys, thanks. It's been fun. I'll catch you later.
Yeah. Good time. I like
Alright, well, hopefully you can get picked up, do a little strike. Let's go check out what else I can do. Inferno Rumble, kill everything, watch your back. Yeah, let's go do that real fast. Alright, well, that's doing. I'm going to redeem my Venus quest. Some spirit blooms. Check out my status. Not even close. Go on the multi-tool. It's the Havoc Pigeon. Give me yon pigeon. Ah, I got some 130 gloves out of that raid. That was spectacularly bad. Alright. Alright, well, we'll do a quick shoot 'em up. Try and get some legendary marks.
Inferno Rumble.
Well, we'll wait to see if I can get in on a strike with some buddies.
Leave none standing.
Alrighty then, Senor Shat. What? Where is my radar? That's just not cool. Flying blind without radar. Unbelievable. Shax, you punk. I really wish I were Blade Dancer right now. But I don't think I want to turn my back on anybody. I hear the shooty. But I don't know where anyone is. Alright, let's get the dancer going. Blade dancer up. Alright. Alright. Let's try again. Alright, there's one. Alright. Well, at least I scored points. Get any points for that? That's really rude. Come on. As they say, terrible.
Five minutes remaining.
Alright, well, at least I can say I got some kills in this match. Maybe not a lot, but a few. Match end, please. This is not a Crucible style I enjoy at all. Much more prefer the team games. Oh, geez, there's a sunbreaker out there. This will be fun. All right, I got Blade Dancer, so... Let's see if we can find some people. Caught in the crossfire again. Brutal. At least there's only two more minutes of this mess. Ah, so close. Oh, that'll take a shotgun right to the head. All right. Thank you, Lord Shax. Please get me out of here. Ugh. That's horrible. Just horrible.
You've got 30 seconds.
To do what, Lord Shax? Die some more? Thanks.
Only 10 seconds left. You may be defeated, but you must never surrender.
Really? I don't get my... That's cruel, Shax. I don't get my legendary marks. Not cool, man. Not cool at all.